This is a new Cyclone dust collector from Makera. It's designed for use with the Carvera Air CNC, but it's also compatible with other machines. The dust collector can be operated in two ways, manually using a knob located on the front, or automatically by connecting it to the Carvera Air's external control port with the supplied cable. Dust is initially separated by a cyclone mechanism and collected in a 6-litre bin, which can be detached and emptied by unclipping the side catches. The dust collector filters the return air with a foam pre-filter, a HEPA filter, and an activated carbon layer, offering a claimed filtration efficiency of 99.99%. The vacuum features a 200-watt motor with a specified maximum vacuum pressure of 12 kilopascals and a maximum airflow of 900 litres per minute. The dimensions of the unit are 354mm high, 300mm wide and 218mm deep, and it weighs 8 kilograms. The specified maximum noise level is 70 decibels. I measured 71 from 1 meter at full power, which is pretty close. To set up the dust collector, we plug in the power cable, connect the dust hose and the external control cable, and then turn on the power switch. For automatic operation, the Carvera firmware and controller should be updated to the latest versions. Then we can test that it's working from the diagnostics menu by turning on the extend output and moving the slider. Alternatively, we can send the M851 G code command to turn the vacuum on. The S value determines the suction power, and M852 turns it off. There are a couple of things that we need to do to enable the vacuum for a job. First, set the default vacuum power in parameter settings, and then in config and run, enable auto ext out. I'm going to test the dust extractor by cutting some aluminium. I've imported an SVG file into Makera CAM, starting with a pocket toolpath using a 2mm diameter single flute end mill and a 30 degree V bit. Then cutting out the part with a 1/8 of an inch diameter single flute end mill, and finally chamfering with a 90 degree chamfer bit. For all these toolpaths, I'm using the default tool settings. Starting with the 2mm single flute end mill, the vacuum switches on automatically and we begin cutting out the pockets. Now the 30 degree V bit is used to cut the sharp corners. Next, the 1/8 of an inch single flute end mill is used to cut out the outline. Finally, the outside edge is chamfered with a 90 degree chamfer bit. That is the result. The tooling marks look like fur, so I might leave them. Let's have a look in the dustbin and see what it's collected. I think that's done a pretty good job. So in my opinion, this is an excellent little dust collector and a great addition to the Carvera Air.